Today we're going to take a look at the tire minder mechanical dial gauge, dual head tire pressure gauge. Now this tire gauge will offer a plus or minus 1 PSI accuracy. The pressure range, it'll range from 10 to 160 PSI. It is a nice all metal construction. The top here, it has a nice dual head design for easy access to both inward and outward facing valve stems. It has this nice rubber protected dial gauge to read your pressure. Does have a nice relief valve right here, so when you go put this on the tire gauge, it'll show you what the pressure is, and it holds it, and then until you push that relief valve, it'll release it. Now I do want to give you a few dimensions on this. The overall length from one end to the other end, it's going to be right at about 10.5 inches long. The diameter, it's round, is 3/8 inch diameter. Now on the gauge itself, the diameter is going to be right at about 2.25 inches, and the depth of it is about 1 and 1.5 inches deep. And if you notice over the dial gauge, they do have a nice rubber protection of it. But that should do it for the review on the Tire Minder Mechanical Dial Gauge Dual Head Tire Pressure Gauge.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at eTrailer.com.